Okay, class, in this video, I will show you how to save the new changes you made to your document. If you've just made some changes, like the changes I made now, all you need to do to save these new changes is click the Save button in your Quick Access toolbar up here. Remember, this file had been saved previously and given a name. All you're doing now is updating the new changes. So just click Save. It seems like nothing's happened, but the changes have actually been saved.